गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज़ लेक्चर नंबर 25th ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग थर्मोडायनामिक्स। इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव सीन फाइव न्यूमेरिकल्स। दिस इज सिक्स्थ एंड लास्ट न्यूमेरिकल ऑफ दिस टॉपिक ऑफ रिवर्सिबिलिटी एंड अवेलेबिलिटी। लेट अस लुक एट द प्रॉब्लम। 1 kg ऑफ एयर अंडरगोज अ पॉलीट्रॉपिक प्रोसेस। हियर इन दिस प्रॉब्लम पॉलीट्रॉपिक प्रोसेस इज गिवन। 1 kg ऑफ एयर, मास ऑफ एयर इज 1 kg। 1 kg ऑफ एयर अंडरगोज अ पॉलीट्रॉपिक कॉम्प्रेशन फ्रॉम 1 bar एंड 290 Kelvin टू 6 bar एंड 400 Kelvin। इनिशियली एयर वॉज एट 1 bar एंड 290 Kelvin एंड आफ्टर कॉम्प्रेशन द टेम्परेचर एंड प्रेशर रेज टू 6 bar एंड 400 Kelvin। इफ द टेम्परेचर एंड प्रेशर ऑफ सराउंडिंग आर 290 Kelvin एंड 1 bar, सराउंडिंग कंडीशन इज ऑल्सो सेम एज दैट ऑफ इनिशियल एयर कंडीशन। इनिशियल एयर कंडीशन इज 1 bar एंड 290 Kelvin एंड सराउंडिंग कंडीशन इज ऑल्सो 1 bar एंड 290 Kelvin रिस्पेक्टिवली। डिटरमाइन इरिवर्सिबिलिटी एंड इफेक्टिवनेस। डिटरमाइन इरिवर्सिबिलिटी एंड इफेक्टिवनेस। लेट अस फर्स्ट चेक द फॉर्मूला ऑफ इरिवर्सिबिलिटी एंड इफेक्टिवनेस। In last lectures, we have seen the formula based on irreversibility and effectiveness. Let us check the formula so that we can calculate the parameters required for irreversibility and effectiveness. Irreversibility is equal to reversible work minus actual work, and effectiveness is equal to reversible work upon actual work. Let's calculate reversible work and actual work. The given data in this problem, the specific heat at constant pressure is 1.005 kJ/kg Kelvin. Specific heat at constant volume, specific heat at constant volume is 0.718 kJ/kg Kelvin, and R is characteristic gas constant of air, 0.287 kJ/kg Kelvin. In this problem, this data is given. If this data is not given, we have to assume, because these are the standard values. Other given data are initial temperature of air 290 Kelvin, final temperature of air 400 Kelvin, initial pressure 1 bar, final pressure 6 bar, surrounding temperature 290 Kelvin, surrounding pressure 1 bar. We have to calculate irreversibility first. The work done for reversible process or reversible work done is given as change in internal energy minus T0 into change in entropy. T0 into change in entropy. T0 into change in entropy is the heat rejected or unavailability. Heat rejected or unavailability. Work done is always heat supplied minus heat rejected. Work done is always heat supplied minus heat rejected. And in this case, heat supplied is change in internal energy. Heat supplied is change in internal energy, because during polytropic compression, temperature is increased. It means change in temperature, nothing but heat. Change in temperature, nothing but heat. And temperature or the internal energy is a function of temperature only. As the temperature increase, internal energy increase. Therefore, work done is equal to heat supplied minus heat rejected, or we can say change in internal energy minus T0 change in entropy. Change in internal energy U2 minus U1 minus T0. Now for polytropic process or the general process, change in entropy is given by Cp ln T2 by T1 minus R ln P2 by P1. In this problem, temperature and pressures are given. Therefore, we are writing this formula in term of temperature and pressure. Instead of pressure, if volume is given, we can write this formula as plus R ln P2 by V2 by V1. Plus R ln V2 by V1. this term will be same. Now change in internal energy is U2 minus U1, and U2 minus U1 is Cv T2 minus T1. Cv T2 minus T1. Cv T2 minus T1. T0 Cp ln T2 by T1 minus R ln P2 by P1. Putting the values 0.718. T2 is 400, T1 is 290, T0 290, Cp 1005, then ln T2 400, T1 290, R 0.287, ln P2 is 6 bar and P1 is 1. Then after calculation we will get 134.37 kilojoule per kg, 137.37 kilojoule per kg. Actual, this is the work of compression. This is the work of compression. Work of compression means work is supplied to the compressor to compress the air. Considering air as a system and air is compressed, means work is supplied to the system and work supplied to the system is always negative. Therefore, even though the answer we are getting positive, we have to consider it as a negative. Negative sign indicates that work is done on the air, and here air is a system. Actual work is given by actual work of a polytropic process. For polytropic process, actual work is given by mR T1 minus T2. Mass of air is 1. Mass of air is given 1 kg. Therefore, formula is 1 R T1 minus T2 upon N minus 1. But in this problem, we know the value of R, we know the value of T1 and T2, but value of N is not given. Therefore, we will calculate value of N first. We know the relation between pressure and temperature for polytropic process. The relation between temperature and pressure for polytropic process is T2 by T1 equal to P2 by P1 raised to power N minus 1 upon N. T2 and T1 is known to you. P2 by P1 is also known to you. Only N is unknown. If you put these values in the calculator, we can calculate value of N easily in a modern calculators. But if you have old calculator, then you have to solve it further as apply log on the both side. If you are using old calculators, then you have to apply log on the both side. If you are using new calculator, then this equation can be solved in the new calculator. No need to apply log and all. But you have old calculator, in that calculator this equation will not be solved. You will get an error. Therefore, to solve this equation in an old calculator, apply log on both side. When you apply log on both side, this term is 1.379 equal to 6 into 6 raised to power n minus 1 upon n. When we apply log, it will be log base 2e, that is natural log. 1.379 is equal to log 6 into 6 raised to power n minus 1 upon n. When we apply the log, the power will come down. That is log base 2e 1.379 is equal to n minus 1 upon n log base 2e 6. When we solve this term, we will get 0.3213. When we solve this term, we will get 1.7917, and this term will left as it is, n minus 1 upon n. Now simplifying this term, we will get value of n as 1.219. since this is a polytropic process, you will get n value of n greater than 1, or the value of n not equal to 0, not equal to infinity, not equal to 1, not equal to 1.4. you will get value of n other than 0, other than infinity, other than 1, other than 1.4. normally we get the value of n between 1 and 1.4. as we are getting more than 1 and less than 1.4, this is the correct value. If you are getting it less than 1 or sometime more than 1.4, then you need to check the calculation again. You might have done mistake so that you are getting different value or the value which is not desirable. The desired value for the n is between 1 and 1.4. Now putting the value of n in the actual work done, we'll get -144.8 kilojoule. Now in this case we are getting negative answer. We are getting negative answer because work is done on the system. Now irreversibility is given as reversible work minus actual work, and reversible work we got positive, but we have to put negative because work is supplied for the compression process and work of compression is always negative. Therefore we'll put negative value -134.37 minus of minus. We are getting here minus of minus 144.8, and the final answer is 10.43 kilojoule. Therefore irreversibility is 10.43 kilojoule. The effectiveness, reversible work upon actual work, we are putting a minus 134.37 upon -144.8 is equal to 0.928 or 92.8%. This is the effectiveness.